was 17 when he put on his army greens, and he wore them proud for all the world to see. Then he went to Nam. He wrote his letters to his mom and said, "I'll be all right, but Mama, pray for me." When he came home, a lot of folks said, "Why bother?" Then that brave young man became my father. It's the way you live your life, and you learn to sacrifice all the things you can. Stand up and be proud, keep your feet on solid ground, with that good book in your hand. That's what makes you a man. I was 23, I had two kids that needed me, and I love them more than anyone can see. But I had to go, I had to play another show. It's how I make a living for my family. And some people looked at me and said, "Why bother?" Then these words came from my kid's grandfather. It's the way you live your life, and you learn to sacrifice all the things you can. Stand up and be proud, keep your feet on solid ground, with that good book in your hand. That's what makes you a man. Wasn't quite his time. And then my brother called, said, "Daddy's gonna die." So I left the road and I came on back home. I saw him lying there and I broke down and cried. He looked up at me and said, "Boy, don't bother. I'm going to heaven with the Son and the Father." It's the way you live your life, and you learn to sacrifice all the things you can. Stand up and be proud, keep your feet on solid ground, with that good book in your hand. That's what makes you a man.